wete lete kana kakwa aiba.
Bwana asifiwe sana.
Amen.
We are so happy to be in the presence of the Lord today. And this is actually going to be a very, very intimate session. Because our theme today is the presence of the Lord. And we want to call on Him. We want to genuinely just open up our hearts and voices and just worship Him. Simply that. And I wanted to say a few things about the presence of the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm learning that there are a few things that inhibit the presence of the Lord from activating where we are. Or from us just being aware of aware and in touch with this presence of God. And number one factor is sin. And number two factor is pride. Maybe there are many more from theologians who are watching us, like, Professor, how are you, Professor? Amen. But one thing I'm certain that inhibits us from just tapping into this presence is sin. And I feel like that also sort of tangles into pride and, you know, thinking that ahi kwani si Mungu anajua mimi na kwanga, you know, msempoa ama si Mungu anajua, or you know, this is me, I can just come and do whatever and go whenever I please. So as we start, I'd like to read this scripture before we come back to that point of sin. Isaiah 57 verse 15. It says, "For this is what the high and exalted one says, he who lives forever, whose name is holy. He says, I live in a high and holy place, but also with the one who is contrite and lowly in spirit, to revive the spirit of the lowly and to revive the heart of the contrite." And today when we are calling on God and His Spirit and His presence, we basically just want to be revived, our spirits to be revived, our hearts to be revived, but also one of the conditions is to have a contrite heart. And I just want us to really think about this. And as we begin, going back to what I was saying about sin, I would just like us to start with a few minutes of if in your heart you know that you have any unconfessed sin or any ounce of pride, ningependa tuanze tu na dakika kidogo just to prepare ourselves and pray and bring these things up to God. Just for a few minutes, for 2 minutes, and then we pray and then we begin offering these songs to God. We know and are certain that the presence of God is everywhere, number one, is what they say, omnipresent. But we also know that God indeed lives in us. I think it's in Romans that the Spirit of God lives in us and in you. And therefore, we can be certain that God's presence is here tonight and is wherever we are. So the challenge from us to you today, for the band, for the musicians, just imagine that God is just there, just standing in front of us. And as we raise our voices and as we raise our songs and open our hearts, that we are doing that for Him, what we call audience of one. And for you who are at home, wherever you're watching this from, whether you're cooking, in the kitchen or kama umekaa tu kwa sitting room, just imagine that God is right there with you. And you're lifting up these songs, you're lifting up these prayers to Him. And He's right there. He's hearing, He is seeing you. And you're having an intimate moment, an intimate conversation. So just be free and open up to God. Let go of pride, let go of guilt, let go of shame. Just open up to God, be free completely. So let's pray as we begin. And with that in mind, we thank you, Lord, for this opportunity and this chance to meet together and raise these words and these songs to you. And Lord, we ask that as we do that, Lord, you will keep reminding us, keep speaking over us, keep singing over us, keep leading us, Lord, and just keep loving us. Help us to remain aware of your presence. Right now, in this moment, wherever we are, wherever this person who's watching is, please remind them that you are here right now. And these songs, oh God, I pray that they bring them, that we bring them up meaningfully, oh God, truly and genuinely. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Now that doesn't mean that you shouldn't have fun. That doesn't mean that you shouldn't, you know, laugh a little and smile a little. But just be aware that God is there. God akohapa. Saizi.
Amen.
Follow, follow, follow after you.
To follow you, Jesus, so lead us on, God, and we will run, we will run, we will run, yeah, we will run, we will run, we will run,
I come before you just as I am. I lay me at your feet. I bring before you all that I have and lay it at your feet. You are worthy, 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 Lord. You are worthy, 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 so praise like oil. For you I pour it out. For you I pour it out. I pour it out for you. Praise like oil. For you I pour it out. For you I pour it out. I pour it out for you. I pour this perfume not to impress the people standing around. I pour this perfume 'cause of your worthiness as I behold you now. You are worthy, 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 Lord. You are worthy, 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 so praise like oil. For you I pour it out. For you I pour it out. I pour it out for you. Praise like oil. For you I pour it out. You are pouring out, I pour it out to you. Praise like oil. For you are pouring out,
you are pouring
for
out.
You are pouring out, I pour it out to you.
Praise like oil.
It's foolishness, I know, but your foolishness is wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser. It's foolishness, I know, but your foolishness is wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser, yeah.
It's foolishness, I know, but your foolishness is wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser.
I know it's foolishness.
It's foolishness, I know.
It may seem like so, but your foolishness is
wiser than my wisest. Wiser, wiser.
I pour it out. You are worthy, 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 so praise like heart. For you I pour it out, for you I pour it, I pour it out for you, my praise like oil. For you I pour it out, for you I pour it out, pour it out for you.
Jesus, oh Jesus,
your presence is heaven to me.
Your presence is heaven to me. Nothing in this world will satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Nothing in this world will satisfy. 'Cause Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Nothing else matters, Lord Jesus. Nothing else matters in this world, only you, Jesus. Come and satisfy. Come and satisfy in my everything. My thoughts, Lord Jesus. My doings, Lord Jesus. My jobs, Lord Jesus. All the hassles I go through, Father. All the businesses I do, Lord Jesus. Come and satisfy. My relationships, Lord Jesus. Satisfy, Lord Jesus. Come and satisfy, Lord. Nothing else matters. Nothing else matters. Hey. Your presence is heaven to me. It's heaven to me. Lord, I need your presence in my life, in my everything. Lord, come and take your presence is what I need. Your presence is what I want. Come and take over, take over. Come and take over, Lord. Take over, Jesus. Take over, Lord. Hey. This is what I need. This is what I need.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Your presence is heaven to me. Oh, Lord, your presence is heaven to me. Lord, your presence, Lord, is heaven to me.
Give me you, everything else can wait. Give me you, I hope I'm not too late. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Just give me you, everything else can wait. Give me you, I hope I'm not too late. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. So Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. 'Cause it's me, oh Lord, I'm on my knees crying. Give me you, everything else can wait. Give me you, I hope I'm not too late. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. 'Cause it's me, oh Lord, I'm on my knees crying out to you. Hey, it's me, oh Lord, I'm on my knees. So give me you, give me you. Give me you, everything else can wait. Lord, give me you, I hope I'm not too late. Give me you, everything else must wait. me you. I hope I'm not too late.
Just to rest upon His promise, just to know that saith the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how
God is so merciful and gracious. I mean, this kind of love, this kind of acceptance that we receive, and just the freedom, the forgiveness that is really readily available for us if we want it. These are some of the things that make it so sweet to trust in our Jesus. And if you prayed that prayer at the beginning of the set, just remember that you are loved how you are. And he loved us while we were still sinners. He is able to forgive when we confess, when we repent, and when we run back to him. A few episodes ago, we spoke of the prodigal son. It says how when he came to his mind, and maybe you're at that point right now where you're like, "Wow, oh, okay, maybe I should go back to the Father." Just do it. And if you made that prayer, remember that you can be redeemed, you can be forgiven, you can be accepted again. And as we continue to bask in his presence and just experience him right here together in such an intimate moment, right now I'd like you to let go of guilt and shame. For these things can hinder your connection with him, can hinder your moments with him. Because if every time you approach such a loving Father and you're thinking, "But 2 years ago I did this," or "Yesterday I did this," just remember that his love is here now, for you now. And you can access it. So just give yourself to him, give your whole life, give your worries, give your care, give the shame, and give the fear to him.
Lord, if I could buy you a gift to show you my love, tell you how I feel, it wouldn't matter what I'd have to give. I would find a way to get it for you, but fortunately, that's not the case, and we both know I don't have bank anyway. But I won't let it affect my presentation to you, 'cause this is what I bring. Here is my heart, my mind. Lord, here's my life, my everything. Take it, it's yours. Oh Lord, I give you my all, my everything. Every song that I write, every song that I sing, every day of my life, every breath that I breathe, you gave to me. And Lord, I rededicate it right back to you. The love of my life, so faithful, so true. I get goosebumps just thinking about you. And there's nothing I will not do for you. So here is my heart, my mind. Lord, here's my life, my everything. Take it, it's yours, oh Lord. So Lord, here my heart, my mind. Lord, here's my life, my everything. Take it, it's yours, oh Lord. Ooh, ooh, ooh. So, Lord, here is my heart and my mind. Lord, here's my life, my everything. Lord, take it, it's yours, oh Lord. It's all I have to give. It's all I have to give. It's all I have to give. It's all I have, my everything. It's all I have to give.
We'd like to encourage you with this verse, Romans 8, verse 1 and 2. I think it's a common verse. But I'd like to encourage those who made a prayer of confession, those who sin or pride or whatever it is, or fear had hindered, you know, your commune with God. It says, therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, because through Christ Jesus, the law of the Spirit who gives life has set you free from the law of sin and death. And I think this is our cause for celebration. If you've come clean with God, if you continue to do so, even when you fall, even when you slide, and you come back to Him genuinely and humbly and ask for His forgiveness and ask for His presence once again and His submit to His leadership once again, there is freedom and you are free. And whatever it is that has been burdening you or weighing you down, if it's sin, you are free. So just remember that. And remember that God is such a loving Father. Just run back to Him. And if there's one place that you want to be, it's in His presence, where there is freedom, fullness of joy, and peace, and healing, and all that. So I was going to say we hate to leave you in such a damp mood, but we don't. And we are happy in such a mood, because now you can think and remember and just talk for a few minutes before we watch news in the presence of God. Like I said, He is here with us, and His Spirit lives in you. So continue to dine with Him, continue to speak with Him, to sing with Him, and to just experience Him. So we'll just pray and say goodbye. Thank you, Lord, once more for such a beautiful moment, such a beautiful session of worship and praise and prayer. We thank you, Lord, for the conviction. We thank you, Lord, for the hearts and lives that you have touched. We thank you, Lord, for the promises that you have fulfilled. We thank you for the smiles that you have caused upon our faces, the happiness, the joy, the peace, oh God, and even the realization, Lord, to come back to you where we were lost. We thank you for the reminder that you do not condemn us. Once we come back, Lord, we are free. And we are still loved. Today as any other day. And we pray, Lord, that you may continue to remind this, to remind us this the rest of the days and the rest of our lives. Remind us that we are loved, and remind us that you are with us everywhere we go. And your presence is with us at work, at home, at school, wherever. You are with us. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you guys. God bless you very much. Hallelujah.